got a message for you, Jensen. From Pritchard. He says he's not in the office.
Great. So what exactly am I supposed to do?
I don't know. He said you should check in with the boss.
It's true that we were breeding a bunch of augmented soldiers and training them? What do they think stopping us from going home and throwing a bunch of rocks is gonna do?
Well, I guess it would be a win to see how mad they are.
Access grant. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Thank you. Access grant. Access grant. Access granted. Access granted.
Seraph?
David's just stepped out for a moment, Mr. Jensen. But do come in. I've been hoping to meet you.
Mr. Darrow, I'm surprised you even know who I am.
David speaks very highly of you. He says that when it comes to detective work, you are like a dog with a bone. Have you found your scientist yet?
What else did David tell you?
Over the years, plenty. But today I'm here as a friend and fellow scientist. Things are getting quite turbulent out there, wouldn't you agree? So many people drunk on revolution. The United Nations being urged to intervene. And all because of the technology I created.
Things have come a long way since then.
Haven't they? And now my old friend David wants me to lead us to the Promised Land. He's asked me to invite members of the UN to Panchaea, to convince them we don't need industry regulation.
Your geoengineering project in the Arctic Ocean.
The installation couldn't have been built without the assistance of augmented workers. And when it's finished, my little hole in the ocean is going to stop global warming. A lovely photo op, wouldn't you say?
If it works.
You mean, if it doesn't kill us all?
Adam? You're back. Can I speak to you outside? Get to the helipad, son. You're going back to Hengsha Island. Frank tracked down one of the GPLs.
Only one? Is it?
Sevchenko's. But Adam, we had to call in a favor of the DOD to do it.
Meaning, the conspirators probably know I'm coming.
Boss said we're heading back to Hengsha?
Pritchard tracks Evchenko's GPL signal. If he's alive, there's a chance the rest of them are too.
That's a pretty big leap, Jensen.
We've been making big leaps for a while now.
Whatever you say. You ready to get going?
No time like the present. Let's get going.
Then hop in.
Bad news, Spy Boy.
Spy Boy?
Hengsha Traffic Control just revoked our clearance. We're being rerouted to another part of the city.
I don't like that. I suppose you can't just ignore them.
Yeah, right. Chinese government. They've got to comply.
Bravo Echo Echo 008, proceeding to designated coordinates.
What the hell? We've got a sand lock on our tail.
All systems are down. Hang on, we're going in hard. Drop, Jensen.
Malik, we've got company.
I know, but the bird took some damage. Gonna need to patch it up before I can go.
I'll stay and cover you.
Negative. You need to get away from here and find Dr. Sevchenko. I'll be fine.
Don't be a silly duck.
Maybe, maybe not. But this is your best chance to slip by them unnoticed, and you know it. So get out of here, Jensen.
You crazy bastard! Cover me! Reloading!
Jensen? The bird's fixed and I'm taking off. Now get on with the damned mission. And thanks, spy boy.
Anytime, friend.
Jensen. I've been monitoring comm activity around Hengsha. Bell Tower's looking for you. Hard.
I know. They ambushed us, Pritchard. Forced us to make an emergency landing. Malik barely got away in time.
But they're supposed to be...
the good guys?
Just give them a wide berth, Jensen. If they recognize you, they'll shoot.